such a fun night for the jazz band because it's the only opportunity they get to put on their own concert and play more than one or two pieces. We have five, which is about right. You don't want to listen to eight, but you don't want to listen to two, so five is going to be just perfect. We're going to start out with Stand By Me. It's kind of a traditional piece here. It's our first song of the year every year in the Jackson Jazz Ensemble. So we have a tune, we've hardly warmed up, and this is the jazz band playing Stand By Me.
Thank you.
have eight jazz pieces. And that's the only thing that I was talking about earlier. It's really so fun to learn this style of music because it's not listened to anymore. It's not performed anymore unless we do it in our schools. And kind of the fun thing is to play a little under tempo and just keep moving along. I hope you can feel that because they really have figured it out. And all eyes on Zach's shoulders back there. Just because he's supposed to be right on the beat. And then the rest of the ensemble is just going to be on the backside of that a little bit. And they're just getting that. It's very hard to do. Well, and again, Owen has a solo. This is Molten Swing. We hope you enjoy it. And two.
Thank you.
cooking along, Alexa finishes off with a real fun solo, and then later on, just sort of, this is probably their favorite piece of the year. Certainly is one of mine. So, our final performance, thank you so much for coming and listening to the kids. This is the biggest crowd and the most they've been able to play all year. We'll play one more time all in front of the school when the weather gets even nicer. And then, of course, the Pops guys, I threatened them that they, let's play Ain't No Mountain High Enough, and they just, we're not ready. It's really not ready.